I invite the president-elect to come forward and receive his certificate.